supervisor Dallas to final log. I'll make sure they can't leave this subdeck. But neither can I. See what they do to the bodies. What they become. And I cannot let that happen to me.
Clearance confirmed.
At least if I don't have any limbs. And I can't kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
He must be in the vents on the blue deck.
They're bringing something in.
Anything. I lost him and Sinwell again. Just get the Lasaris beacon. I want off this fucking ship. Oh my god. I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way. Get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us. No, we'll have time, I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us. Shop's open. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide, okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
I'm good. I got the SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.